that this is an ultralight. They were immediately on the pond and did not see any ripples, so this ultralight might not even be in the water. It might be in the woods.
Yeah, definitely. It's definitely an ultralight. Supposedly has, sounds like it has some monsters on it. What's that color again?
Prevention one in the area, 1649.